This is the man who was a college dropout who went on to claim credit for inventing the death ray. This Serbian savant was responsible for the modern design of alternating current, or the AC, to the DC power we use today. He worked with Edison, rubbed elbows with big wigs like J.P. Morgan, and made it his life's work to develop wireless power, all in the 19th and early 20th century. He publicly went against Einstein and his theory of relativity. He holds 300 patents in 26 different countries, possessed a photographic memory, could speak 8 languages, and built many of his inventions without sketching first and going off memory alone. He also has a famous car named after him. He is one Mr. Nikola Tesla.